מתחילה העבודה עם העשירייה, מה מיוחד?
And the point where the work begins with the ten. How do I distinguish that? All the work needs to bring me to the correct state. Where is it? What is above reason? I don't know. I don't hear these words. I don't see what all these forms are. I don't know what I'm even reading. But the simplest thing is that I wake up from zero and I know I have to be connected to them in all kinds of ways, emotionally, intellectually. And this way I start to kind of touch it, to grope for it, to search for how do I bring these things together, they and me together, how do I feel them? And the more we advance, the tougher it will be, and we will start more and more from far away. Just like the students of Rabbi Shimon, they had to wake up from hating each other. Just hate. For us, it's indifference. But soon I'll be in such states where I don't want them, I resist them, I hate them, I resist the Creator who tries to connect to me with them, meaning the evil inclination grows. Hopefully we'll reach the right states, having the inner strength for it, and accordingly we'll get the right exercises and challenges.